Ahoy! Let's do a sea shanty clap along. A little explanation about what we're doing here. You may have seen these things on TikTok or YouTube. They've gone viral. 2021 has been declared the year of the sea shanty. Amazingly. These are songs that were actually sung over 150 years ago. They're a lot more popular back then than they were, well, until just a little while ago. These were work songs that were sung usually on sailing ships, but also sometimes on railroad crews that were building tracks. And there was a lot of crossover. But when you were on a sailing ship, there was a lot of work to be done. And usually that work had to be done by hand. It took muscle power. And so the crews on sailing ships would always have to work together and pull at the same time as they raised the sails, raised and dropped the anchors, and did all sorts of things to help run the ship. Now, the songs that they would sing, sea shanties, they would usually be a back and forth. The captain or the leader of whoever was leading that work would call out part of the song, and the rest of the crew would respond. And it would go back and forth. And the song going back and forth helped get the work done all at the same time. Now, funny thing is, there's a very popular sea shanty out called the Wellerman. Ironically enough, the Wellerman is technically not a sea shanty. I believe it's more of what might be called a capstan song, but it was the same idea. It's a work song that was sung on a ship. To be a sea shanty, technically you have to have a call and response, such as, who lives in a pineapple under the sea? You just sang SpongeBob SquarePants, didn't you? Well, that means that's a sea shanty. It wasn't around in the 1850s, that song. But it's still a sea shanty. It has the same form and the same patterns. So speaking of patterns, this is a really cool version of the Wellerman song, which has a rhythm clap along. Now, I know some of you that are watching this might be my older students. It might be a little older. Some might be younger. So some of you may have seen a lot of these rhythms that we've worked with before. And for some of you, they'll be new. They might even be brand new. So our basic rhythm that we have is a quarter note. And the quarter note, we call it ta. It gets one beat. It's the most simple beat that we go. Soon may the Wellerman come. That's the beat. One, two, three, four. Okay? That is the quarter note. Now, if we take that quarter note and we have the same space in time as the quarter note, but we don't make any sound, it's called a quarter rest. And it looks like this little lightning bolt here, this little squiggle. When you see that, it means don't make any sound. Don't clap, don't play, don't sing. So that's kind of like, it's poison, don't touch it, right? So when you see a rest, you're going to do the opposite of a clap, which is bring your hands apart and show that they're empty. So this is an empty space, an empty beat. So here is what a rest would look like, or a bunch of rests in a row, quarter rests, one beat each, okay? The next one that this one gets into is called a half note. And a half note looks a lot like a quarter note, except the dot is hollow. Okay, the note head, as we call it, is hollow. And so that hollow head makes it so that it is twice as long. So instead of just one beat long, it is two beats long. And so we can make a circle with this. It's called ta, ta, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. That is the half note. Now, what if we have empty space or rest, silence during that half note? We have what's called a half rest. And a half rest is easy to remember because it looks like a hat, like an old fashioned hat, kind of like this one, right? Except it's got a little brim on it. And the half rest gets two beats of silence. So it is rest, rest, rest. Same as the quarter rest, it just lasts for two beats instead of one, okay? Now, if you want to make it even longer, if we want to make that half note three beats long instead of just two, there's a little thing that we do. We put a little dot on the end of it. That dot means it's carried over for an extra beat in this case. It's half again as long as a half note. So instead of two beats, it becomes three. And guess how we clap that? Same way. It's ta, ta, la. Three beats long, one, two, three. One, two, three. Now, regular half notes are two, so it's one, two, one, two, one, two. And quarter notes are one. Right? Okay, time to go the other way. Let's get smaller. Let's get faster. What if you took a quarter note to get one beat and you divided it in half? Now you get half of a beat for every sound, and these are called eighth notes. And eighth notes, T-T-T-T-T-T. These are the famous T-T's we work with. Two sounds on every beat. So they go one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Those are T-T's. Clapping with me. Clap the T-T's. Here we go. T-T-T-T-T-T-T-T. Right? Okay, now what if you're thinking, what if we get even smaller? There's something else that's even smaller than a TT, than an eighth note, and that's called a 16th note. And 16th notes are where you chop the TTs in half. And so instead of just getting two in every single beat, you get four crammed into every single beat, and they're very fast. Tika, 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 tika. That's what we call them, or at least I do. I call them tika tikas. Tika, 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 tika. Right? So these are the patterns that are in this song, and I'm gonna stick myself into this song. I'm gonna clap along with you. So if you get a little bit confused or lost, you can watch and listen to what I'm doing. All right? Bon voyage.
My crew.
Here we go.
Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go.
There once was a note called a quarter note. Who gets one beat in the meter of four? Let's add a quarter rest to the mix.
Now clap, musicians, now clap. Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go.
It's time to add the half note, yes. It gets two beats onto the half rest. The half rest looks just like a hat now. Shh, musicians now, shh.
Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go.
The half and quarter note we just learned, and don't forget the rest confirmed. Let's put them all together now. One, two, ready, and go.
Here we go.
Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go.
The dotted half note is next in line. Hold for three beats, it's by design. The dot, it adds one beat to the flow. Hold through, musicians, now go.
Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Next up are the eighth notes paired, twice as fast as a quarter note compared. So many notes that now we see.
Take heed, ready, set, and go.
Soon
may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Alas, we come to the 16th note, and boy, they're fast, it is no joke. Alternate two hands to pat along your skills, it's time to show.
Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the
rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go. Soon may the weatherman come to clap some rhythms and have some fun. One day when the clapping is done, we'll take our leave and go.